PC building tips for beginners: don't overspend on your motherboard. If you're building a gaming PC, spending all your money this way makes absolutely no sense. You'd be much better getting a low to mid-range motherboard that offers all the features that you need, and spending the majority of your money on your graphics card, where you are actually going to get a significant bump in performance.